Hey, everybody in here, and see that mushroom? See it? See it right there? That's an iconic mushroom. I added it to my little intro and outro for a reason. It's so cute, isn't it? You just want to go pick it and take pictures of it because it's so cool. Well, guess what, guys? It's all over my property, and it's not cool.
Oh, my gosh.
Look at that, and I just pulled this one up from a spot that Betty could get reached to. But would you look at that? I'm pretty sure I know what it is. I'm gonna let this thing develop for a few days and see what happens. Let me feel on the underside and see what's there. Yep, it's a gilled mushroom. And no, you definitely don't wanna eat one of these, so I'm gonna check and make sure Betty can't get to this, and I wanna let it grow, just see what it does. And then we'll talk more about what it is later.
This is the next day when I went out to look at it, and it looks like it had been eaten by pests, which is just fine with me. So the cap didn't fully expand yet. But what this is a fly agaric. The only one that comes close to looking like this is a false Caesar mushroom. But what distinguishes the two from each other is, the way the gills look and also the patches on the top on the fly agaric are white. The patches on the top of the false Caesar mushroom are tan. And that may just be an emetic rusula right there. But they're absolutely all over the place. Now, the fly agaric is poisonous, so absolutely I wanted to make sure that I picked them all that were anywhere near where Betty could get, because I just didn't want her dying, basically, because she ate a mushroom. So, I mean, I did go around and gather them up. You'll see them later. And here's another beautiful one. They are just really, really pretty mushrooms, especially, now this one's a few days old, especially if you get them right when they come out of the ground. And they were really coming out of the ground very, very fast. I'd gone out in the rain and was basically just picking all of these as quickly as I could. And I'd go back to one spot and it seemed like two more sprouted up right before my eyes. It's crazy how fast they grow. So anyhow, yeah, you don't want to eat these. You don't want your dog to eat them. They're just gross. They're cute, but they're gross. So let me just show you a little bit more footage and carry on. And now for some totally different mushrooms that I found just around my property. Very weird looking, haven't identified them yet, but I thought you would enjoy seeing them. Another accidental shot, but you know what? I kind of like it. I love the clouds, and I love the contrast between them and the blue sky. Oh, and a day wouldn't be complete without Betty, right? Here's us just getting ready to get up, and here's us just getting ready to go to sleep. Anyway, that's all I got for you guys today. I'll see you in the next video. Thank you. for watching, everybody. I hope you enjoyed the video. Make sure you like, subscribe, hit the bell, and y'all have a good one.